Hello friends, today our topic of discussion is how can I start a solar dealership business in India. Viewers, first of all I welcome you to DayRise Solar. If you have not yet subscribed this channel, please do like and subscribe to get such wonderful tips and tricks about solar energy in future too. Thank you. Every day I get numerous queries concerning to solar energy. Every 1 out of 10 queries I handle is pertaining to how can I start a solar dealership business in India. In personal meeting also, I am bumped with the same question in my friend circle. Solar industry has got vast opportunities for new entrepreneurs. There are various fields in the solar industry where a new entrepreneur could start solar business, as solar stockist, solar retailer, solar franchise, solar integrator, solar developer, solar installer, solar technician, solar engineer, and so on. In my opinion, whatever is your choice to start solar business, a proper training to have insight of solar business, its modalities and technical detail is must and beforehand. As a solar stockist, solar retailer, solar installer, you may like to form a trading company which deals in stocking solar gears, equipment, solar modules, solar inverter, solar DC wire, solar mounting structures, solar MC4, MCY connectors, solar charge controllers, solar batteries and rest of the accessories. If you have a front office at prime location in electrical market of your city and have sufficient funds to invest in stocking of solar inventory, this will be the best bet to enter into solar business. Simply take franchise of a popular brand and earn profits on sales. The patron company may provide you proper training as well as assist you in establishing your business at your location. This way you would be working as solar stockist and the company in question would work in background to help you in achieving your goals. On the other side, as a solar integrator, solar developer, solar franchise, you may like to run your solar business through an EPC, engineering, procurement and construction company which deals in engineering, procurement and construction of rooftop, ground mounted on grid, off grid, hybrid solar power plants with or without subsidy. This kind of business needs prime location, registration for TIN, trained and skilled manpower and of course startup funding. Its engineers are to be capable of doing site survey, designing solar power plant with or without simulating software, procure material and finally constructing the solar power plant at the premises of customer. If you have office at prime location in electrical market of your city and have sufficient funds to invest in starting up an EPC company, this is the business which could be started with low investment but lots of training. I would again recommend to obtain support of already established company to support you for the bigger projects smoothly. The patron company may provide you proper training as well as assist you in establishing your business at your location. This way you would be working as an EPC company proficient enough to install solar power plants at customers' premises. Now we would talk about solar engineer, solar technician and solar installers. In a solar EPC company, technicians, engineers, solar installers play a vital role to achieve the company goals. An EPC company deals in engineering, procurement and construction of rooftop, ground mounted on grid, off grid, hybrid solar power plants with or without subsidy. Trained engineers, technicians and installers are to handle all sort of solar gears, equipment, solar modules, solar inverter, solar charge controllers, solar batteries and rest of the accessories. These skilled people are to be so professionally trained that they are able to install the solar power plants and sync all equipment together. Engineers, technicians and solar installers are to be capable of doing site survey, designing solar power plant with or without simulating software, procure material and finally constructing the solar power plant at the premises of customer. Even for the engineers, technicians and solar installers, I would again recommend hand-holding by an established solar company to gain exposure and proper training in solar industry after obtaining requisite education from universities or vocational institutes like NICE, NISBUD, GSES, DayRise Solar and others. To be a solar entrepreneur, you may like to collaborate with existing solar companies who may provide you proper training as well as assist you in establishing your business at your location. This way you would be working as front office and the company in question would work in background to help you in achieving your goals. As a word of caution, I would also recommend not to be a seller but be an entrepreneur with in-depth knowledge of solar energy systems, its installations, workings and technical know-how. Merely running a franchise while selling stocks of a company would not be more beneficial and challenging. So if you are serious about the prime question, how can I start a solar dealership business in India? Then look no further, simply call the marketing team of DayRise Solar and get the real guidance from the highly skilled personnel of this company. If you are looking for dealership, franchise option, you may like to consider DayRise Solar Energy Private Limited for quality support and training system. For further clarification, help, assistance or guidance, the team of DayRise Solar may be approached through its official website's contact page http://dayrisesolar.com/contact. Thank you once again for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe DayRise Solar to get valuable information about solar energy in the upcoming videos.